I'm Sam Daly, and welcome to another episode of Sam Daly's HomeGrown, where we showcase the Valley's best talent and the best local businesses, and of course, we love to take you on adventures. Today, we're in San Jose, California, at the Winchester Mystery House. 10,000 windows, 2,000 doors, 160 rooms, created and started in 1884 by Sarah Winchester. Right after this first song, we take you to the Winchester Mystery House, right here in beautiful San Jose, right here on Sam Daly's HomeGrown.
Hey, the key's under the mat. This just wasn't working out for me. I know you were pretty upset last night, but this is just the way it has to be. We both have a lot going on right now, and I know it sounds strange, but we really should go our separate ways.
No, I try to make things right. I even laid down on my pride. But I couldn't keep you satisfied. Baby, I tried. Baby, I tried. This time I ain't gonna beg you. This time it's really up to you. This time if you wanna leave me, I'm not gonna try to change. Strange thing to go our separate ways, after all the years we've been through. It's a strange thing. Never thought it'd get to this. I never thought we'd fall apart. All the hard times we got through, baby, it's true. You know it's true. So go ahead and throw it all away. Go ahead and do what you must do. I hope the time don't bring you down. Then you realize what you have, what you lost. It's a strange thing to go our separate ways. after all the years we've been through, it's a strange thing. After all the years we've been through, it's a strange thing.
Welcome back, folks. The Winchester repeating rifle. None that tamed the West. Sarah Winchester inherited a fortune of $20 million, which by today's standards is over $500 million. She started this home in 1884. The whole purpose of this mystery house was to kind of dupe all of the spirits who had passed away, who were caused by the death of the Winchester. She was the heir to the fortune of the Winchester Rifle Company, which William Winchester, her husband, had left her after he passed away. She did have one daughter, Anne Winchester, who died at a young age. She always felt guilty for all of the things that took place, the negativity that was created by the Winchester rifle. Hence, creating a home that had staircases that led to nowhere, doors that opened up to nothing. This 10,000 window, 2,000 door, 160 room home is the subject of today's show, Sam Daly's HomeGrown. We'll check it out right after this song.
Become a member of the tailgate party.
up, son.
I'm Sam Daly. We'll be right back right after these messages right here on Sam Daly's Homegrown on Somos El Valle, KRGV, channel 5.3, Spectrum Cable Channel 1241.
Hi everybody, I am Nadia Turner from TNT Catering and Events, and we specialize in taquizas, cazuelas, and banquet style catering. We also offer a free complimentary corn in the cup bar as well as fruit cup bars with all of your bookings. Come and find us on Facebook under TNT Catering and Events and on Instagram on TNT Catering and Events.
Keeping your vehicle aligned will increase fuel efficiency and the life of your tires. For a smoother ride and to improve your vehicle safety, stop by Joe's Master Service Center for our lifetime alignment service. That's Joe's Master Service Center, 3 blocks north of the courthouse.
This is Mamalón Mezcal.
El 80% de los mezcales se hacen con agave espadín.
Wow.
El otro 20% se hacen con agaves silvestres.
Mmm. The absolute best tequila in the world is right here in Nuevo Progreso. You could either get it at Arizona or at Angels. The only place to get it is here in Nuevo Progreso. Come taste the difference. Mezcal, tequila silver, tequila reposado, and añejo. Available now. Come down and taste the difference. Minga's Legacy Barbershop right here at 702 South Pleasant View in Weslaco, Texas. Third generation barbers. Minga's Legacy Barbershop, how do they get a hold of you, Dave?
Super simple, man. All you gotta do is go on the, online or go to our Facebook. You can find the link at legacybarbershopbooksy.net and you can book with them or just call the shop and we'll be able to take care of you.
How long have you been coming to Minga's Legacy?
10 years?
A decade.
No, actually, but you've been to the one in Elsa as well, right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, so
even longer from Elsa.
Wow, that's fantastic. It's Minga's Legacy Barbershop, right here, 702 South Pleasant View in Weslaco, Texas. And what do we say here at Minga's?
Boom, shakalaka.
Welcome back to Sam Daly's Homegrown, where we showcase the Valley's best talent and the best local businesses. And today we're on an adventure. The Winchester Mystery House is a mansion in San Jose, California, that was once the personal residence of Sarah Winchester, the widow of firearms magnate William Wirt Winchester. Located at 525 South Winchester Boulevard in San Jose, the Queen Anne-style Victorian mansion is renowned for its size, its architectural curiosities, and its lack of master building plan. It is a designated California Historical Landmark and is listed on the National Register of Historic Places. It is privately owned and serves as a tourism attraction. Mrs. Winchester never skimped on many adornments that she believed contributed to its architectural beauty. Many of the stained glass windows were created by the Pacific American Decorative Company. Some were designed specifically for her and others by her, including the spiderweb window that featured her favorite web design and the repetition of the number 13, which you will find throughout the mansion. This window was never installed, but exists in the so-called $25,000 storage room, so named because its contents were originally appraised at the value of $25,000. The value today is inestimable, but $25,000 would be the equivalent to $405,000 in today's standards. Hi, I'm Sam Daly, and we'll be right back right after this next song right here on Somos El Valle, channel 5.3, Spectrum Cable Channel 1241. We'll be right back. Opulence, the life of the wealthy. Not rich, wealthy. Sarah Winchester inherited $20 million, $500 million in today's standards. 13 reigned supreme throughout this whole home. 13 panels, 13 different candelabras and that chandelier. It's all about 13, baby. After her infant daughter died of an illness known as marasmus, a children's disease where the body wastes away, and her husband died of pulmonary tuberculosis, a Boston medium, supposedly channeling the spirit of her late husband, told her that she would leave her home in New Haven and travel west, where she must continuously build a home for herself and the spirits of the people who had fallen victim to Winchester rifles. She left Connecticut and headed for California. Sarah Winchester is also responsible for naming a very rare inherited disease characterized by loss of bone tissue, particularly in the hands and feet, they call Winchester syndrome. She was 4'10", and she couldn't lift her feet because of the disease very high. That's why these staircases were specifically built to accommodate her small stature and her Winchester syndrome, so that she didn't have to lift her feet too high. Hi, I'm Sam Daly, and we'll be right back right after this next song right here on Somos El Valle, Channel 5.3, Spectrum Cable Channel 1241. Sam Daly. We'll be right back right after these messages right here on Sam Daly's Homegrown on Somos El Valle, KRGV, channel 5.3, Spectrum Cable Channel 1241. Mamalón Mezcal.
El 80% de los mezcales se hacen con agave espadín.
Wow.
El otro 20% se hacen con agaves silvestres.
Mmm. The absolute best tequila in the world is right here in Nuevo Progreso. You could either get it at Arizona or at Angels. The only place to get it is here in Nuevo Progreso. Come taste the difference. Mezcal, tequila silver, tequila reposado, and añejo. Available now. Come down and taste the difference.
Keeping your vehicle aligned will increase fuel efficiency and the life of your tires. For a smoother ride and to improve your vehicle safety, stop by Joe's Master Service Center for our lifetime alignment service. That's Joe's Master Service Center, 3 blocks north of the courthouse.
Minga's Legacy Barbershop, right here at 702 South Pleasant View in Weslaco, Texas. Third generation barbers. Minga's Legacy Barbershop. How do they get a hold of you, Dave?
Super simple, man. All you gotta do is go on online or go to our Facebook. You can find the link at legacybarbershopbooksy.net and you can book with them or just call the shop and we'll be able to take care of you.
How long have you been coming to Minga's Legacy?
10 years?
A decade.
No, actually, but you've been to the one in Elsa as well, right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, so
even longer from Elsa.
Wow, that's fantastic. It's Minga's Legacy Barbershop, right here, 702 South Pleasant View in Weslaco, Texas. And what do we say here at Minga's?
Boom shakalaka.
Hi, everybody. I am Nadia Turner from TNT Catering and Events, and we specialize in taquizas, cazuelas, and banquet-style catering. We also offer a free complimentary corn in the cup bar as well as fruit cup bars with all of your bookings. Come and find us on Facebook under TNT Catering and Events and on Instagram on TNT Catering and Events.
Thank you so much for joining us once again on Sam Daly's Homegrown, where our adventures never disappoint. And as usual, we've brought you a bit of history. The history of Sarah Winchester and her mystery house. Designed to keep spirits at bay, with stairways leading to nowhere, doors leading to walls. It was designed as a labyrinth to keep all those demons away. And as you could hear, the construction continues. It continues to develop. This beautiful home will always be a wonderful part of San Jose, California. I'm Sam Daly, and for now, I'd like to thank all of our veterans. Thank you so much for your sacrifices, for you first responders that run towards danger instead of away from danger, and those teachers who are tremendously underpaid, who are responsible for the future of this beautiful country of ours. Folks, I'm Sam Daly, and I am proud to bring you the best of the best. Beautiful adventures right here at the show that showcases the best talent in the Rio Grande Valley, the best local businesses, and of course, great adventures like this right here on Sam Daly's Homegrown. Boom shakalaka!